The 2022-2023 Truman boys basketball team looks to start a new season with a new look of players as the returning players come back and start a long season that they plan to accomplish a lot of things at their start of their tryouts. We're here with Kamari Hall, Dallas Linda, and Bill Minks to talk about their trials and what they plan to do for the season.
I plan to go really far in the playoffs and win a lot of games this season and play a lot of team ball, just win a lot of games.
I definitely plan to win a lot of games and go farther in the districts than we did last year. We only got to one game and we ended up losing, so I hope we go farther than that and have a better record.
I definitely plan to win a lot of games too and win districts. That's ultimately the goal for this team.
And how do you guys feel tryouts went to start the season off?
It went good. We had a great turnout. We had a lot of people there, a lot of competition, high energy throughout the gym.
Yeah, we definitely had a lot of competition, and I feel like Moorfield triggered something in some of us that made us want to be more for the team than ourselves, and that made us better.
Tryouts was cool. Coach Moorfield set the tone from the jump. Just a lot of things to work on and get better throughout the rest of the season. Brand new caddy.
So we about to go get Chick-fil-A right now.
That's so big, bro.
You think Chick-fil-A's nasty? They say
no, bro. That's fire. The chicken nuggets, bro?
The nuggets are so...
You got to get the nuggets, and you got to eat the fries with the nuggets. And you got to get a Sprite on the side.
I be trying it again, and then, like, I be mad. I be heated because I just wasting my money on it. I'm not satisfied.
He just wants to be different.
Bro, nobody's trying to be different, bro. I say this.
I'm never messing with nothing like Chick-fil-A.
Oh, Miss Jones. That's my favorite Chick-fil-A.
Bro, we ain't gotta be back to the school. 6:30.
What y'all gonna do? Like, what's he gonna do? Pre-game?
What do you mean, like, Mark will talk to me? What's top restaurants? You first say run whatever that stuff, so
it's top.
Top bro, what?
It's top bro.
You, I guess. Nah, like a Whataburger over Chick-fil-A is crazy.
Bro, the jalapeno burger, bro.
You gotta go Chick-fil-A.
Bro, this will be a
thing. Then Cane's.
And he's then, in love with Whataburger, though.
And then Chipotle. That's why. Bro, that's the go-to, bro. Anything other than that.
All right, go. Chick-fil-A, Cane's, Wendy's, McDonald's.
God, Wendy's.
And then High Boy, if you don't...
Wendy's a sleeper, bro. Yeah, Wendy's is a sleeper pick.
Yeah, High Boy is top tier.
About this place, but I'm gonna give it another try for the one time just to film. I'm gonna give it another try, bro, just to the documentary.
Watch, he finna try this and he gonna think I'm the guy because I put him on. You gonna get my
all right,
order.
Nah, yeah, let me get your order, bro.
You gonna get
I'll
my
do
order.
Your order because what I've been doing is not it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Appreciate it. I'll wait. Flip the camera.
Truman soccer alumni. Go.
Well, we only see this good view somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Y'all on break or what?
Just a little bit. Now we're on, bro. It's too busy to be over there, bro.
What are you doing?
What are you guys documenting?
Basketball season. This is Truman soccer alum Omar Cano, the toughest soccer player out of Truman. Right, I'm better though.
Make sure you get my Chick-fil-A
picture. You guys have a good one. Alright, one more thing. Alright, so the camera guy came in and charged the battery. So, Rodell, finish this thing. What'd you say about him?
Killed it. Bro, I told you I was going to give it a new try, bro. Like, because usually I come in here, it's usually mid, waste some money, but successful trip. It might come back.
It was good. I low-key had too much. I had a milkshake, and I had to relax now for the game. Where I'm about to. All right, so we back in my house, and we're going to play some COD, play the campaign before we got to go back to school. So, yeah.
Oh, we just, yeah. Casually just, we just catching up. Oh, I'm trying to catch up, though. I'm behind on the campaign, so I ain't trying to spoil too much.
We nuking. Where else am I supposed to nuke, Kevin? Alright, we finna take a nap before we gotta go back to the school, because we tired, bro. So, we'll catch y'all in a little bit.
Yeah. Catch y'all boys later. Hard day at work. Gotta go to sleep.
Alright, so we just got a little rest, and now we're finna go back to the school and get ready for the scrimmages. So I'm gonna try to decide which shoe I wanna wear tonight. I don't know what. I think I might wear either GTs or Adidas. So y'all gonna see when I warm up and put all my stuff on. Y'all gonna see what I think.
Always mean what you say.
Word, stay safe. I'm like, man, y'all late. Yelling free me. I'm like, I've been in the crib all day. I'm in Cali thinking how I come from pissy always. Long as I never go back, I'm at always. And you know that. Been having these M's, but they taught me not to show that. Before that, like a throwback. As soon as this thing go left, I'ma throw back. And I could've bought the Rolls last year, but instead I bought a full flat. That's no bad. From Chicago, I'm pro rat. Motivation for the trenches, cause I'm pro black. Real no limits, so we don't play by the rules. How the fuck I catch a case, we bought a school. Don't be fooled, you fools. On the gram reading comments, I'm like, ooh, cool. So they want me to lose. I can't break like I'm bulletproof. And I can't say what I won't say. All I'm gonna say is before fame, but I've been the truth. And when you put it on my name, gotta send some proof. They like charges to the game. I got feelings too. Be difficult, still visual. Me and JB just talk about residual. Checking on my analytics, get digital. Yo, just step off my, it ain't consensual.
Me?
G Herbo, too fat an album coming soon.